As I say, I am going to be considering the prospect of seeking asylum out in a safe country.